to the end of this one here. Support from Jonathan Osorio. Osorio pulls it back, and the header is in from Sebastian Giovinco. And just before half-time, Toronto FC have one hand on the trophy as they take a 2-0 lead against the Whitecaps.
Yeah, it's just another fantastic move from Toronto FC.